Hi guys, welcome to Predictions Movie Reviews. This week's movie is... This is a movie that captures your imagination if your imagination sucks. Disco Dancer is a movie about... Disco Dancer is a movie about mytho... Disco Dancer is a movie about... If you're watching Disco Dancer and you find yourself asking why, the answer is drugs. Drugs were in fact created to simulate the experience of watching Disco Dancer. You know, in the Venn diagram of dancing, you can find disco between great dancing and epilepsy. This is a movie set, of course, in the 70s, an amazing time where you could say the phrase "I am a disco dancer" without shame. Clearly, we can see from this movie that the 70s were a very boring time. Mostly, if people saw anybody doing anything on the road, they would gather to watch it. अरे मोची साहब,
अरे आपका जो मतलब वो थ्रेड होता है ना, बड़ा सही लगा हमको,
बड़ा सही लगा।
अच्छा वहाँ पर एक नया बैगर आया, उसको देख के
चलो जाके देखते हैं।
मिथुन plays अनिल उर्फ जिमी। Now Mithun's mom is very emotional, but she keeps her emotions hidden, even when the script calls to see them.
माँ, ये खुशी के आंसू है बेटे।
Hey, are you happy? Are you sad? Mithun's mom, कौन बनेगा करोड़पति?
Child Mithun is a street musician, but he has no business model.
वो perform करता है streets पे, but they don't take money.
And then they all go home and I'm like, हम poor क्यों हैं? It's like everybody who does theater.
Yeah. Theater पे entertainment tax नहीं लगता है, for very valid reasons. Entertaining because... नहीं है.
Mithun thinks with Rajesh Khanna, who's in the movie only to be friendly.
You can't be a street musician without getting attention from the ladies.
अंदर आओ ना. तुम तो बहुत अच्छा गाते हो.
हाँ. Except her dad comes. Rich people in the 70s could not stand even the idea of poor people. Poor people hain.
Kya kahan hai? Chalo peete hain. Like you might have heard of Indira Gandhi's garibi hatao. Sir, mere ko garibi hatana hai.
Kya plan?
Garib hatate hain, garibi apne aap hat jayegi.
Sid is pissed off when he finds poor people outside his house. But what if he finds poor people inside his house?
Oh my god.
There's two children and one old widow. Who can you slap out of this group? Everybody.
You shut up. Shut up.
No, by far the biggest highlight of the film for me is guitar phobia.
Jimmy मर गया. Almost. उसे guitar phobia हो गया.
But what is guitar phobia?
यानी कि उसके दिल में गिटार के लिए डर बैठ गया है.
Basically, there's a plot to murder Mithun.
The plot is this. Electric guitar mein electricity laga de. 5000 volt strings, Mithun touch karega.
Hamara dushman ud jayega. How do you like my plan?
But Mithun's mom finds out about the plan, so she runs and then she catches the guitar and she dies in this amazing... And because of that, Mithun, every time he sees the guitar, he's like...
Bollywood has weird stereotypes of Goans. They're all called D'Souza, Braganza, De Silva, and they all talk like a butu 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 butu.
Thank you. Bahut hard.
So basically, Bollywood thinks that Goa is a place where morals are relaxed because wo sab daru peete hai chauch jaate hai.
Bas.
Hum jab se paida hua hai, hamara first marriage hai.
This movie takes the Goan stereotype perhaps a little too far.
Come on, children. No, husband. Come
here. Yes. And I introduce myself. I am his uncle.
Thank you.
This movie has the most proactive bipolar audience you can ever find. They love Jimmy. But if he doesn't sing for 2 minutes, they start throwing shoes. India mein, this is not possible. People will not throw shoes because two reasons. Ek, joota expensive hota hai. Two, wapas kaise jayenge?
Bastard!
This movie has the best dance.
Best insults.
Bastard.
Best death.
Best seductive dialogue.
Oh honey.
Best making out.
Thank you, Dad.
Best criminals. best going.
Come on, children. No, husband. Come.
Yes.
Both hard.
Now, Disco Dancer is nothing without its music. 46.6% of the entire length of the movie is music.
And the music is composed by the disco king, Bappi Lahiri.
We can't explain how awesome Bappi Lahiri is in words alone. Instead, we will read you excerpts from his actual Wikipedia page, intercut with one of his best songs. Please enjoy.
Don't say goodbye.
Bappi Lahiri was the only music director who was personally invited by rock star Michael Jackson in his first live show in Mumbai in 1996 at Municipal Stadium, Andheri, Mumbai. Also, Bappi Lahiri got a compliment from Michael Jackson. I love your song, Jimmy Jimmy. Also, Michael Jackson said, I love your chain.
Bappi Lahiri is the only music director from India who remixed his own music and remarketed with the title Bappi with Love Remix, 1996 in London.
Never say goodbye, King of Pop, you are always in our mind.
Thank you guys so much for watching the video, we really appreciate it. If you have any suggestions for movies you would like us to review, please leave them in the comments below and we should do so.
This is Kanan, I am Biswa and this is Owl.
Do yourself a favor, read Bappi Lahiri's Wikipedia page, it is amazeballs.
Who is this bastard?